Well, from here on in. It's opening up for them. Able to deal with the threat. The outcome is a goal kick here. Piccolo. Will he finish? They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged.
The sounds that carry me so far away, the freedom now, forever I'll be bound. Dream of the sounds.
Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. But into the keeper's gloves. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Cortez. Musso. Oh, he's given the ball away. And slipped through beautifully. Well, it all counts for naught. Steered out of play, and a throw-in coming up. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Corona, Berbatov, Turner, Gibson. Cortez. Musso. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. Very much run of the mill as saves go. A mistake from the keeper. Will it be punished? Dangerous looking attack. It is to be a throw in. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Eto. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Caballero. John. Webbo. Piccolo. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Useful looking ball. Just couldn't avail himself of the chance.
Oh, he won't want to see the replay of this. He should score, but he doesn't. It's a big miss.
And that was a very fine read. Corona. Intercepting it intelligently. Piccolo. Crossing into the middle. Well, no problems defensively. Over it comes. Not messing around with that clearance. And a fine cross. Able to get his body in the way. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Ahmed. And possession given away. Well, he took care of it defensively. Piccolo. Webbo. And players waiting at the far post.
Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Corona. Far from a good pass. Cortez.
Keith. He cuts it back. And a goal! To level this contest. All even.
Well, as we see from the replay, it's a classic pullback cross that sets up the chance, and it all leads to a 2v1 on the keeper, which he really doesn't have any chance with. It's a great team goal.
It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Looks promising, this. A foul, but advantage played. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And they're trying to get right into his face. Turner. It needs an accurate cross. Can he put it away? Keeper getting the touch. Throw-in's given.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but I don't think the manager or the fans will be too happy with this performance. It's all been a little bit too slow, too pedestrian. They need to find another gear if they're going to go on and win this.
Played into the centre. No worries for the keeper. And he read it well. Musso. And winning it back. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Eto. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Berbatov. Corona. They've regained possession. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Really good high press. And so it is, the first half story has been written. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Musso. Corona. Cortez. Berbatov. Musso.
Keith.
Corona. Berbatov. It's opening up for them. And showing fine vision. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Corona. Gibson.
Keith.
And a throw in forthcoming. Well, they couldn't keep possession. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Corona. Gibson. Crossing opportunity. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Can he give them the lead? And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And danger still. Half an hour remaining then. And threading it forward. Big chance. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. So there we have it. 2-1. Chance to play it in. And dispossessed. Keith. Musso. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. The high press was very much on. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Short and along the ground. Crossing possibilities. Berbatov. Musso. Lost possession. Turner. This looks threatening. Can he put it away? Save, but still a chance. Eto. Not there to intercept. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And an effective clearance. Just not looking confident in possession. Keith. Did well to win the ball back. Gibson. Cortez. Berbatov. Turner. They've won back possession.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
The referee correctly decided to play advantage. An effective challenge. And a throw-in it's going to be. Under some pressure. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Being pressed hard. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? And he's through here. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Turner. And that was a very fine read. But attacking possibilities. This could be the equaliser. This looks promising. In position. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Good effort here. Well, punched clear. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Over it comes. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And able to close down the shots. And there goes the final whistle. You've got to say, rather a flat start, considering it is opening day.
Todas las mujeres son hermosas, pero las más que me gustan son latinas. Ella no es lesbiana, pero a veces escondida a su amiga, su amiga, su amiga, su amiga. Al ritmo de la música ella mueve la cadera, se me pone hiperactiva. Hace las cosas y no la pillan, ya, ya, ya. Somos adictos, somos adictos.
A mí me gusta la mujer when they shake it, yeah, yeah, yeah. A mí me gusta when they want it, go and get it, yeah, yeah, yeah. A mí me gusta, a mí me gusta, a mí me gusta. I don't know what you used to, but I know that you have never tried something like this. I don't know what you used to, but it doesn't matter, cause I know you gone like this. It's lo que tienes ahí, lay it down on my body. Lo que tú quieres de mí, do whatever you got me.
Hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca.
I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, all that confidence that drained away after that opening day defeat needs to come back, and quickly. That will be the coach's biggest remit here today. Give the players clip.
Oh, in with a chance! And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. The opening goal of the game then. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Pulls it back. What a high quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
So the corner played into the box. And a crucial intervention inside the box. Berbatov, Ceballos, Corona, Ahmed, straight offside, but only just. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Not there to intercept. And space here on the flank. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Dangerous looking through ball. And whipped into the box. And the problem not completely solved. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, he likes to run at them. Good tackle. Keith. An alert intervention. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Top class defending. Advantage with them. Referee says play on. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Gibson. Keith.
Keeper getting the touch.
Oh, showing excellent vision. Can he keep his composure? And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and because he's on his own, he collects himself, and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
And a clear foul, but the referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Piccolo. Extremely sloppy in possession. Keith. Well, he's given us away. Ahmed. Keith. And a chance to whip it in here. And a goal kick is the outcome. Really nice ball. Corona. Ceballos. And moving the ball nicely. Chances on. And they bought themselves. It must go in, surely. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Well, 2-1 it is here. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Piccolo.
Through ball attempted, but completely overhit.
The visitors have had total control of possession, but after that it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control, you've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Well, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Zamora. Cordoba. Eto. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Able to deal with the threat. Looks promising, this. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Berbatov. Ceballos. Gibson. Corona. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. It might be on for them. Good vision. Can he get onto this? And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now. Well, as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals. 2-2.
Piccolo.
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
Keith.
Now possession lost, intercepted. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Corona. Musso. Keith. Ceballos. What can he do from here? Untidy on the ball. And he keeps going.
Oh, big opportunity. And up for grabs off the keeper. In it goes at the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2.
Might be a chance here. Can he convert? Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. Could be. Oh, there it is! A back-and-forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Piccolo.
An authoritative challenge. A foul, but advantage played. Good pressure to regain possession. And showing fine vision. Can they get in behind them? And the keeper can gather. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. There to win it back. Turner.
Keith.
Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Fruitful-looking attack. Well, disappointing end to the move. Just the clearance that was called for. Zamora. Oh, that's an interesting pass. A glorious chance. Absolutely spot on with that challenge.
Wow, Derek, just listen to that noise. The crowd realise they won't get too many chances like this.
It's a short corner. Cross towards that far post. Taking care of business defensively here. Well, poor control there, and he couldn't keep it in. Goal kick. A sloppy pass. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. An attack full of promise. Space and time for the cross.
Keith.
Disappointing pass.
Keith.
Now can they make something happen? He's given the ball away unnecessarily.
Tension building, still level.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here.
Keith.
And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Beautifully timed. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up.
What you talking about? Unity. We some Matulango. For every black man. Unity. Yes, we're gonna change. Unity. Caribbean people. Unity. Brazilian people. Unity. Oh, wanna know. Unity. We some Matulango. That time is at hand. Look how long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and hands. Yet we knew all along that the only way forward is unification. That time is now at hand, when nations and nations must acknowledge their creation. Oh, mighty people, sunburned face, come on, all other nations, rise and take your place. What you talking about?
Unity.
You think that I'm mad? Where can I find it?
Unity.
I'm looking hard.
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh. My people,
unity.
Oh African man,
unity.
You suffer so long, oh, 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 oh. We did not die in that diaspora. A greater fate awaits, yeah. Come, let's get this movement here together. Tomorrow may be too late. Yes, I know, among us, they are traitors and spies. But no one can stop us if we're truly unified. I know, among us, there are wolves among the flock. But no one can stop us, and to conquer they cannot cause.
Unity.
What am I calling?
Unity.
For every black man.
Unity.
Ha, ha, ha.
Unity.
Hey, what I call.
Unity.
Don't think that I'm crazy.
Unity.
Some say that I'm mad.
Unity.
Where can I find it?
Unity.
Ha, 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 ha. Oh. Far too long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and hands. What am I talking?
Unity.
What am I talking?
Unity.
For every black man.
Unity.
We suffer so long, oh.
Unity.
At home and abroad.
Unity.
What am I talking?
Unity.
You think that I'm mad?
Unity.
Ha, ha, ha.
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh.
Unity.
African people.
Unity.
Caribbean too. Come everybody. Unify. Ah. Ah.
Aloha, ¿hay alguien ahí? Sé que no estoy sola, ¿me puedes oír?
Galaxia, yo te traigo un rayito de esperanza, aunque creas que ahorita no hace falta, por si acaso yo te quiero decir.
sé dónde voy, pero me voy contigo. Yo no sé dónde voy, pero contigo, yeah.
Yo no sé dónde voy, pero Santa Marta, yo te traigo directo a la playa. Solecito con ella en la mañana, bomba estéreo de una forma bacana.
And there's some things I'd like to say. They'll never come out in any way. Don't forget, things change when you're older.
Change when you're older.
Wish I was younger when I kissed your lips. How did it ever even come to this? All this time, you were my rest a little high. And I'm beginning. Can you make me stronger?
Whoa.
Well, who am I to say? Maybe.
Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, Derek, a long way to go in this campaign, we know that. But not a great start with a loss first time out. They will try and forget that, wipe it from the mind. It didn't happen. Press the reset button and get back on track.
Corona. Oh, terrific pass. That's all they can conjure for now. And space for the cross. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Played into the center of the box. Has a go! Balta. Keith. Oh, surely. And still danger here. Well, they survived the attack. Rojas. Gibson. Eto. Lozano. Musso. Piccolo. And it's a quality pass. Can he finish this? Given the position he was in, he's not going to be especially pleased with himself.
Well, he took the chance with power. Not always the best option.
So a throw in here. Lozano. Gibson. The cross is on. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. And he did what he had to do defensively. It is to be a throw in. Eto. Musso. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. In with a chance. Will he finish? Still could be dangerous. Not a time for cool heads. John. Piccolo. Musso. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. And he's made headway. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Well read to win possession back. Musso. And taken away. Promising looking ball. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Piccolo. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Watson. Keith. Berbatov. Read it magnificently and intercepted.
Went in strongly, decisively.
Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
The opening goal of the game then. Eto. And a throw in it's going to be.
Keith.
Turner. Poor attempt at a pass, really. It might be on for them. Can he get them level? And a really good diving stop. Well, there's no way to escape the verdict that that was an awful corner. Just not looking confident in possession. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
Gibson. And dispossessed. Oh, great vision. Can he keep his composure? Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. They won't complain about having won the corner, and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. And firing it into the area. Not to be this time. Over it comes. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
Showing good defensive judgment. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Keith.
Good visualization and execution. The verdict is offside here. Gibson. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Played into the centre of the box. It comes to absolutely nothing. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Scott. Turner. Delightful pass. Well, there to intercept. Musso. Berbatov. Scott. Gibson. This looks promising. And looking towards the back post.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Keeper did his job to begin with. Oh, they've lost it.
Well, Derek, just look at those stats. You have to say it's been a brilliant game up to now. Chances both ends. Hopefully that's not a commentator's curse.
Well, let's see if something comes of this.
Oh, surely! Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Pretty odd. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Well, potential danger.
Can he convert? Is it going to be a goal? How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Corona. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. They've regained possession. And a good-looking ball. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Over the touchline for a throw-in. There's a slide rule pass, and he's in the clear.
Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Applying vigorous pressure.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. A move of promise on the flank.
Can he put it away?
And that is defending of the highest order. Just 10 minutes to go. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. In position here to protect the ball.
Piccolo.
Gibson. Lozano. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
giving the ball away. Now the attack fizzled out. Gibson. It's opening up for them. Gibson a go. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.